Same here.
Yeah. Make your face near to that plastic, yeah.
Hi guys, welcome back to Lion Mark TV, Mark here with another exciting, delighting and interesting video. So guys, if you're new to this channel, please don't forget to subscribe, turn on post notifications, share a comment in the comment section. See guys, your thoughts, your comments and your opinion are very, very important.
The fact that Ghana Chief Priest's height and weight is part of his branding as an entertainer and as the celebrity barman of Africa doesn't really mean he should not look after his health. This guy is one of the most closest, should I say, most heavy or chubby guys I've seen that does not really joke with his health. He makes sure he goes on checkup whenever he's out of the country, check his health, get to know what is happening and all of that. And that is what he did here. I'll be bringing to you the entire highlight on how he went for this checkup, checked himself. It was funny. If you're new to the channel, don't forget to subscribe. Drop a comment in the comment section. Your thoughts, your comments are highly.
There is some air will come, don't be afraid of it.
Your chin.
First, put your chin and forehead
there. My chin
here.
Yeah. Make your face near to that plastic, yeah.
Başını biraz sola çevirebilir mi? Biraz sola.
Turn your face a little here, right to right, yeah, like this.
Tamam. Hava gelecek.
There is some air will come now.
Tekrar. Başı sola doğru çevirsin.
Make your face turn right a little. Turn right a little.
Hareket etmesin.
Don't move.
Hold on. Okay.
Okay, fine.
Take it so hard and leave it so.
Looking after his health is one of the most beautiful things that can ever happen to him. We all know that chubby people are always very, very easy to get diseases and get sick because of their weight, their size and all of that. And yet the body fits him, it looks good on him, but going for a medical checkup is as important as the body and all of it. And it's very important that he does this time and time again to get himself fit, to know. He was even there with his beloved wife to show you how important this whole thing is. He's still in Turkey having a wonderful time, but as well his health too is important, just as his business. Thank you for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe if you're new here in the channel, share a comment in the comment section. Love you guys.